You have questions. I have the answers.
Who asked you to go out of town? The stupid young one or the married one?
The married one.
That's what me thought. Don't go. You hear me?
If you want him to believe that it's over, then you gotta stop accepting the booty calls at 2 a.m. in the morning. You understand?
Yeah.
Could you tell me what type of direction is my life headed into?
Last four nights, your feelings have been hurt, so you've been up all night.
Yes.
You haven't been, and this is around a relationship.
Oh. Talk about it.
Okay? Don't make me take you to church, young man.
The ex is much better than the present one, you know. Did you think that you were pregnant a couple of months back?
Yes.
You were, but you lost it, correct?
Yeah.
The secret that you were holding back.
You already hid it. It was about the baby.
Michael, you really got yourself into trouble on that one, brethren. I got backup this time.
This person is that's around you right now has been in jail before.
Yeah, you're right. You're telling the honest truth. Right.
You know, people have been criticized and jabbed at and talked about throughout the ages for having different beliefs. And apparently I am no exception. Although it is a constant challenge. I will continue. I will not allow them to stop me. I will teach as a shaman and help those who seek the knowledge.